What's up, guys? How you doing?
Good, man.
I remember you in a punk
good.
Show.
Good to see you, brother. What are you doing tonight?
Not much. Are you guys coming up with a new movie? Gonna hook up with old ladies?
Yeah, man.
Looking forward to it.
He hooked up with the hottest girl. I feel like Denise.
Denise Richards. How was that? How's her body?
It was good. She's amazing. She's perfect. She's perfect.
Yeah, I gotta say, I remember
you. Watch out for the pole.
Got you. Hey, I remember you had punk. You were like an obnoxious reporter.
Yeah,
too.
I was completely obnoxious.
You're like, you guys.
That's what's funny about this, though.
You're a TMZ before TMZ was TMZ.
There we go.
Tell us to be like you.
I actually created TMZ.
Yeah.
He is the founding father of your own profession right there.
Harvey Levin.
Harvey, tell Harvey that he owes me money.
How was it growing up within the Murphy household? You got your crazy uncle.
It was great. Can't really.
You got the laugh? You got the same laugh?
So I got the laugh. I got.
No, his dad's not funny at all. I know you know that. His dad and his uncle are the.
Funniest people of all time.
You got the same Eddie Murphy laugh, though, when you laugh?
He does.
A little subconscious.
I got my own variation going on, but I got my own tailor made.
This is Christian Murphy.
Yeah, I got to throw a little.
Christian.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, I wish you guys luck for the movie. You guys are cool.
Seriously, though, but tell Harvey that he owes me money.